is Missionary Church.
Okay, my name is Dimpo Mantle from Botswana. And one thing that made me to come here was an inconsistency in the doctors concerning a disease that they suspected I do have, but they could not actually confirm whether indeed it was the disease that they thought I have. And from the three doctors that I've previously consulted, they said I do have a disease similar to diabetes, but they were not sure as to whether indeed it is diabetes. But they kept on giving me medicine, which, well, that medicine did not take me well, and it could not even diagnose the disease that they thought I do have. And the other challenge that I experienced was stagnation at work. And today the apostle said, "Where are you working?" And I see you moving from one department to the other, and I've never been promoted for 10 years. This is my 10th year, and it was challenging for me, and I had a bit of financial challenges, and thank God I took a leap of faith to be here, and now I'm free of the disease, and I believe that God has given me another chapter in my life, that the stagnation is over, and I thank God that I was able to come to this place. Well, I felt my body was immediately after the prayer, even yesterday, even today, I could feel my body being light. You know, the worry that I used to have concerning my body, you know, I slept a peaceful sleep over the night, and you know, right now the pains that I used to have from my chest up to the abdomen, I feel okay, very much so okay. Yes, amen. Well, I would like to tell the viewers that this is where grace is, and coming to this place is an easy thing. We have had many people yesterday, many people from afar. If they are able to come as far as from Australia, Canada, in America, so from Botswana, from anywhere in Southern Africa, it will be easy to come over.
Charis Missionary Church.
My name is Mona, and I come from US, and I have many family problems, and I came here for prayers, and Apostle prayed for me, and I thank God for that. I have people who are sick. Mm-hmm. Yes. I have somebody who is sick, and very sick. And so I'm trusting God after these prayers that my sister will be healed. You know, as a sister, if you know your sister is sick, you will not have peace. So yeah, it's affecting me. It's affecting everybody. Well, what he told me is true. What he prayed for me, what he told me yesterday, and I had a one-to-one again to just counseling about that. And I'm grateful. I'm trusting God that I'll come with a testimony about everything that we've prayed for. Just believing in God.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm trusting to come with a testimony after my sister, after I get there. So I'm trusting God in that. I believe it. Yeah.